Where them girls at? Girls at? That's right, Street Crew. It's Webtastic Wednesday. Where them girls at? And that song choice was by Ryan Lane Media. Of course, the song is David Guetta featuring Flo Rida and Nicki Minaj. If you guys have a song you'd like me to start off next Webtastic Wednesday with, put it in the comments below. But now, take a look at this.
Front. What the?
Okay, here you go. What are you doing here?
I'm just here to support you.
I'm in the middle of a kennel.
I'm here to support you.
Got a question or an issue you face? Turn on the YouTube, Ask John and Grace.
Ask John and Grace.
This is always a weird experience for me when he and I get together and do these.
Bargle, this is right from your alley. You read that one.
Okay, question. What planet do you want the aliens to take you to? One where the atmosphere is made of candy.
What was that previous question? What is the stupidest comment? Oh, I'm sorry. What were you saying?
What planet? You just interrupted my whole intelligent, scientifically based answer.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
What planet do we want the aliens to take us to? And I originally said I wanted it to be a planet where the atmosphere is made of candy, but now saying it the second time, it's not nearly as funny as the first time. So probably one where there's no violence towards me as a human being.
Personally, I'd prefer that the aliens don't take me to any planet from Earth. You know, we can commune and have some fun over here.
What if it's a planet of all Bravo liberties?
Chiarchy, you gave a plethora of questions. As you know,
many.
That clogs her head.
Yeah.
She doesn't like that. But we'll answer a few quick ones. What sound or noise do you love?
I like when little children laugh. When they giggle uncontrollably, I think that's the funniest thing in the world.
The sound of the ball falling in my number in roulette. What job in the world would you most love to do? And what would you least like to do?
I would least like to work in a morgue. Because that
okay.
is just terrifying to me. Corpses scared the crap out of me.
That would be horrible. I'd hate to shovel shit against the tide, too. That would be pretty bad, too.
Yeah. So they're equally pretty terrible.
They're pretty bad. What would you like to do? Well, I mean, what we're doing now and also expanding on it, you know, love to do more stuff on TV. Dream job would be definitely to have own TV show.
Yeah.
You know, along the lines of like an Oprah Winfrey-esque type empire. If heaven exists, what would you like to hear when you arrive to the pearly gates?
We have 5 different beers on tap.
Do they serve beer on tap?
Oh, who knows? But if they said that when I got there, I'd be like, I'm gonna get along here.
I would like to hear, God bless, you're on the list.
Oh. What is that? There's a donkey somewhere in the building that we don't know about.
I didn't want to say it, but you remember my WTF story from Plum Island? We're actually at a research laboratory right now.
They have a very important question, apparently, that they'd like to ask.
Very. Guys, we asked you to use John and Grace in a sentence. What did you come up with?
Let's see. What's the first one?
There you go.
It's from Munitions Man?
Munitions
Man?
Munitions
4391.
Munitions Man 4391. That was like hooked on phonics. That was remedial twittering.
I pronounce everything phonetically. It's time everybody had their TV John and Graced. What? Cool, good one.
That's pretty awesome, okay. And then let's see who we got. We have, Dork 0730, one of my favorites. I think you brought her to me, Dork 0730.
Maybe.
I totally submitted the term John and Graced into the Urban Dictionary, ha ha ha. I'll look for that. Batman equals awesome. If you guys got a TV show, TV would get all kinds of John and Graced.
It's very similar to Munitions Man.
That's true. They all seem to like that. Keep those using Ask John and Graced in a sentences coming in the comments below.
Comment to us on Twitter, on Facebook, and right here on this video. See you next time.
We're cooking with gas.
What's up, Stew Crew? Midnight and I are here to tell you to continue voting on shortyawards.com/johnbasedout. Please help us rocket to the top. We're doing it together. And you don't want to get on her bad side.